Assalamu alaikum, Naeem sir.
Walaikum salam.
Kaise hain aap?
Very good.
Theek tha.
So, happy to be here with you.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks for coming. Start with aapki story. Aap thoda sa bataein aapki journey. Mashallah, main aapko kafi times as I mentioned ke 9-10 saal se aapko follow kar raha hu. So, would like to know who is actually Naeem Zamindar.
You know, I grew up in Karachi, but always had the sense of adventure. Even jab America gaya tha, main high school gaya tha.
Okay.
Aur se drop out karke, mujhe shauk tha ki apna kaam karu. So, main takriban ek saal khali, bartan dhoye. I left my uncle's house and went away and dropped out of school. Then I went back, applied for college, UT Austin में admission हो गया, UT Austin से graduate करके, but वो spirit of adventure था, mindset था कि यार कुछ करना है, but और experience करनी ज़िंदगी को, so I got out and then I moved, then I got an opportunity to work in San Francisco. I started my first job in San Francisco in 1989. While I was in college, I financed most of my college through entrepreneurship. मैं पाकिस्तान से leather ये whips import करता था. और कारपेट्स राइट उससे अच्छे पैसे थे मोटर बाइक छोटे बाइक थी तो अच्छे मजे भी किए थोड़े और 1989 में ग्रेजुएट किया मैंने और फिर मैंने सैन फ्रांसिस्को में काम शुरू कर दिया और सैन फ्रांसिस्को बड़ी इंस्पायरिंग जगह थी बड़ी एंटरप्रेन्योरियल स्पिरिट था मेरे सारे दोस्त इंजीनियर थे मैंने फाइनेंस पढ़ा हुआ था राइट तो आई वाज वर्किंग KPMG एंड दे वर वर्किंग ऑन इंजीनियर बट वो आइडियाज दिमाग में तो मैं जब फिर एक दिन दो साल के बाद मुझे वो जुनून चढ़ा कि कुछ करना है वापस वही तो मैंने इसे पैकअप करके एक साल के लिए सफर पर निकल गया बैकपैक लिया एक उस जमाने में कोई बॉर्डर शॉर्डर ज़्यादा मसला नहीं था तो पूरा मैं मेक्सिको में मैंने गुजारे वेल स्टडी करते करते फिर यूरोप के थ्रू इंडिया गया आखिरी डेस्टिनेशन में इंडिया था मेरी माँ इंडिया से तो आई वॉन्टेड गो सी यू एंड माई मदर एंड ग्रोन अप एंड एवरीथिंग बड़ा मजा था वही बैकपैक वाली लाइफ स्टाइल तो जहाँ नौकरी मिलती उस जमाने में कहीं भी आप मैंने स्पेन में वो ऑरेंज फार्म में काम किया इटली में रोज फार्म में तो बड़ा जबरदस्त सफर गुजार लोगों से मिलो मुलाकात और बहुत वही जो वैगाबाउंड होता है ना ट्रैवलर वाला माइंडसेट वो बिल्कुल ट्रैवलर लंबे बाल हो गए उस जमाने में भी बड़ा एंजॉय किया और बड़ी इंस्पिरेशन आती है आप निकलते रोड पर दुनिया सिखाती है और आपकी हिम्मत पड़ती
है
मैं जो पाकिस्तान आया तो मैंने कहा नौकरी शौकरी नहीं करनी और फिर मैं उस वक्त हमने फर्स्ट केबल टीवी कंपनी पाकिस्तान की शुरू की उस जमाने में इट वॉज रियली अ ग्रेट एक्सपीरियंस वी बिल्ट इट अप बट वी हैड अ इंसिडेंट उस जमाने में बेसिकली हम मल्टीप्लेक्स करते थे हेड एंड्स को छोटे वो रिसीवर्स को स्टार टीवी का जमाना था 92 में वो वाज वेरी एक्सपेंसिव सो वी स्टार्ट केबलिंग अपार्टमेंट्स इन क्लिफ्टन ओके वी टेक एडवांस फॉर पीपल टू सेल्फ फाइनेंस प्रोजेक्ट
आई सी
बट वी हैड अ शॉर्ट सर्किट इन वी पुट हेड एंड्स इन समबडीज हाउस और वो घर वीकेंड में चले गए शॉर्ट सर्किट हो गया पूरा अपार्टमेंट जल गया कंपनी बंद हो गई तो ये एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप ये तो होता है उस जमाने वेंचर फंडिंग कुछ नहीं थी और माँ बाप सपोर्ट नहीं कर रहे थे नौकरी लोग फिर देन वी स्टार्टेड द नेक्स्ट वेंचर व्हिच हैज नाउ बिकम वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट कंपनीज इन पाकिस्तान मी एंड माय पार्टनर रजा सबर हमने शुरू की थी ये निफ्ट जो नेशनल क्लियरिंग हाउस है तो हमने उस जमाने में साथ लेते थे चेक लेने के लिए तो वी स्टार्टेड द कंपनी बट यू नो आफ्टर 2 years आई गॉट टायर्ड पैसे नहीं थे प्रेशर था प्लस आई फेल्ट लाइक यू नो रेगुलेटरी अप्रूव्स मेरे दोस्त से रेगुलेटरी अप्रूव्स बाद में करा ली 2 और साल के बाद ही वेटेड फॉर 2 more years आई कुडंट वेट दैट लॉन्ग एंड माशाल्लाह इज नाउ वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट कंपनीज इन पाकिस्तान निफ्ट के नाम से एंड जो सारा नेशनल क्लियरिंग हाउस होता है अभी तो ब्लॉकचेन की बात की हुई है जी पेमेंट गेट पे हमारा विजन ये था उस जमाने से जब आपने भी शुरू किया था इस स्पेस में हमारा विजन ये था और हम भी उसी वक्त ऑटोमेशन ला रहे थे कुछ चेक क्लियरिंग पर जो विजन होता है हमने कहा भाई ऑप्टिक रीडर्स हो सिंपल चेक्स है और आपकी प्रोसेसिंग हो जाए कहा बड़ा सिंपल था बोलता कोई कॉम्प्लिकेटेड नहीं था राइट
प्रोसेस नहीं बना
रेगुलेटरी अप्रूवल चाहिए थी उसके लिए वो सबसे बड़ा मुश्किल काम था वो हमारे बस का काम नहीं था लेकिन फिर वो डील हो गई इस तरह होता है और अच्छा माशाल्लाह से अप्रूवल लेके काम शुरू कर दिया बट देन आई मूव्ड ऑन आई मूव्ड टू लाहौर आई लॉस्ट सो मच फेस तो आई गॉट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी इन लाहौर as a part of a startup which was later on called Mobilink.
Okay.
93 I got hired and I moved to Lahore and I was one of the first few employees of Mobilink and I was responsible for setting up the billing department. Credit and collection, right? Uske saath hi the billing karo, credit collection bhi karo aur bada zabardast waqt tha. Aur us zamane mein dusri companies na Instapol Parkil ne bahut paise ghumaye the bad debts pe. 50% bad debt tha. Humne billing system ka daily call collection karke और क्रेडिट मैनेजमेंट करके उसको 2% मिल जाए बहुत है ये बड़ा डिस्ट्रक्टिव अगेन टेक्नोलॉजी लेड डिस्ट्रप्शन
ओके
दैट्स आई सॉ दैट एक्सपीरियंस बड़ा अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस था बहुत चीजें सीखी आई वांटेड टू लर्न सो आई चेंज माय जॉब आई बिकेम हेड ऑफ कस्टमर सर्विसेज फॉर बाबर जो जो मार्शल पाकिस्तान बड़े एंटरप्रेन्योर he was running the customer service before me. He set up the call center. I took it over. We built it up further, right? He was an engineer. He was also very smart guy. He wanted to learn and grow. I was similar. At that time, the early team of that startup was people who are risk takers, people who want to learn. That's the environment you want to be in, right? As young people, that's the only way to go. And from that opportunity, I moved on to went to business school after that in Europe. NCRM scholarship mil gayi, which is one of the best business schools in the world. Wahan baitha tha, we won the European Business Plan Competition on an idea, social networking idea. 1999, we won the idea and we got funding, okay, right, to start Facebook-like company called Communities on the Move.
Okay.
But wahi baat hai, 2000 dot-com bubble burst hoya, company band ho gayi. Maine kaha yaar, itni maar khayi hai entrepreneurship mein, abhi jaake seekhte hain ki kaise kiya jaye. So I moved to Silicon Valley and I got a chance to become a venture capitalist.
Okay.
And I said, this is where I will learn.
Okay.
It is the heart of the entrepreneurial revolution right now. So I went there to learn. I spent 4.5 years there. And I did venture capital, invested in 22 companies. It was a large corporate venture capital, Intel Capital. Right?
Okay.
So Intel investment now, I was part of it. They want to invest in technologies, new ideas. I did the networking communication space primarily. But it was a very exciting time.
Okay.
But also, one thing I came across that time was meditation. I'd survived a bomb blast many years ago in Karachi. And so all of us carry some trauma. When I did that meditation, it changed my life dramatically. I felt absolute peace. I was a Sufi army before. So this Sufi army was reality. Being one with the creator and all that stuff. So I joined this organization called the Art of Living. I became a teacher of it. Right? And I came back to Pakistan from BMW to a bus.
Okay.
Teaching Art of Living. So in 2004, I came back, I became a teacher,
okay.
I taught people meditation. For 1 year, I did that because, but only thing is, from living in, from, and again, the pressure was, what are you doing? You as a venture capitalist, and now you're teaching people meditation. And everybody, there's a lot of pressure. For 1 year, I did it non-stop, but then the pressure got to me and I went back to work.
Okay.
I got a chance to become the chief strategy officer for Mobile Inc.
Okay.
And it was really a great time. It was a growth period. We grew the company from a small company that time to dramatic growth in 2000.
Excellent.
And grew to 32 million. Acquired 4 companies. I used to be the chief strategy. I set up the broadband business division. I'm the founder of it.
Okay.
Right? And we built the fiber optic networks. We bought 4 companies. This was the first acquisition cycle, right? People like Aswar Mansoor,
yeah,
and Amir Mansoor were now running 2 major organizations.
Mm-hmm.
We acquired their company and many other entrepreneurs. We bought out, that was called World Online at that time.
Okay.
We bought them out. We bought DBCom, Dancom. We bought 4 companies to acquire. I was going to acquire more. We also wanted to build a social networking platform,
okay,
at that time. So we hired, we brought in Yusuf Hussain, now the Ignite
CEO.
Or was. With the Silicon Valley entrepreneur. We wanted to build a Pakistani Facebook, right?
Okay.
Usme shaadiyon ka intezam ho, hamari mazhabi cheeze ho, usme accommodate karke. But wo kya hua ki 2008 ke downturn ke baad that our investor lost interest.
Okay.
So that whole thing declined. In 2009 I left and I joined Vateen. And Vateen was a company which was about to fail.
Okay.
Because they invested too much money.
Yes, exactly.
And burnt a lot of money in the process, right? They won't do everything and they couldn't manage it. So I had to cut it down to size and reshape it. We had a great team, we bought a great team. It was a very difficult turnaround because when you're burning so much money, from burning and losing so much money, I brought it to profitability. My last quarter was profitable, right? And I realized that the connectivity world is going to change.
Mm.
So we invested in a company called Innovate, for example, which became a mobile payment, a payment company. Because we said the future is cloud-based services, right? They want to have a cloud-based digital banking solution, etc. So we really were looking at these spaces, video surveillance as a service. We thought this is where the future is going to be. But some years later, by the time, all throughout I was teaching meditation, right?
I see.
But we had some challenges because some people felt that issues. So that time I said I want to go back and do something which I really enjoy. So these people went after, they were bothering us. That time was a very bad time for Pakistan.
Yeah.
Terrorism and radicalism. So things have changed now dramatically and I left Vateen. I moved back to Karachi and ran Acumen, which I felt was more closer to my heart. Okay. I was very dedicated to social impact, right? Changing Pakistan, making it a more equitable place. Acumen's whole vision was that, to enable the poor through social capital.
Exactly.
Which meant both, not only financial, but also intellectual capital, right? So we had a fellowship program, which we developed, world-class fellowship program. It's one of the best fellowship programs is Acumen's, right? We developed social entrepreneurs, then we had invested 16 companies.
Excellent.
From solar energy to low-cost schooling, right? To agriculture, innovation in all those sectors to enable the lives of the poor, right? I loved that time. Utne mein ek aur tukka lag gaya. Yaar ye tukke mein zindagi tukki se hi banti hai. But uske liye aapko apne mein yakeen rakhna padta hai aur risk taking karni padti hai. Theek hai, ye bahut badi risk taking hoti hai ki aap cheez karo jo aapka dil pukarta ho. So, I was in Islamabad and there was a new Prime Minister, Shahid Hakan Abbasi, became the Prime Minister of Pakistan. And when he became the Prime Minister, I knew him 20 years ago, we had both helped somebody. So, I sent him a congratulation. And I said, yeah, I'd love to come wish you. So, he sent me a message, come over. Okay. And I went to see him 11 o'clock at night. Okay. So, in the talk, the investors came to Barcelona, they were complaining about it. So, I was handling it in the Baithak. So, he said, stay back. I stayed back. He said, Miftah Ismail is going to become the finance minister. Okay. I need a chairman BY. Would you be interested kind of thing? And I said, yes, I'm very interested. I had already sort of shown interest. I'd already shown interest that I'm interested in helping Pakistan, work. So he said, immediately, I said, let me think about it. Okay. He said, no thinking about it. 10 months. I have to start from tomorrow. I said, it's a job. I love Acumen, right? What I'm doing. I'm also paid. Luckily, American. Fund hai to paid well also. So, but he said three more requirements. ये मुफ्त के लिए काम करोगे मुल्की खिदमत के लिए या वो लोग बोलेंगे पता नहीं तुम लोग दूसरों को फेवर कर रहे हो दूसरी बात है बाल काटने पड़ेंगे थोड़े ठीक है ना लोग अग्री किया और तीसरा कि थोड़े दिनों की योगा शोगा से दूर हो आजकल सेंसिटिविटी बहुत है इंडिया के मैंने कहा सारी चीज बोलो उसी वक्त मैंने कॉल किया ये रिस्क लिखी होती ना मैं उसी वक्त Jacqueline Novogratz would call me and say, I made a placement very good. Aisha can take over, she's fantastic. You don't need me. I need to serve my country. And I jumped into it. So, this is the risk taking. And I even joined the office, by the way, without my proper notification. He said, go, I went. But yahi baat hai na aap himmat nahi karenge to kuch log samajhte hain aise baithe baithe pahunch gaye itni badi risk taking karni padti hai
true
aur phir hi kuch khaab hota hai zindagi mein
true
to wo karte karte wo baith gaye humne maine focus kiya ease of doing business mein to mujhe pata tha ki sabse bada masla pakistan mein entrepreneurial skill set bahut do bade issue hai humne apne local entrepreneurs ko banaye ye jo elite entrepreneurs hain elite industrialists wo control kar rahe the aur ye उनके फायदे में था कि मुश्किलों में बिजनेस करना उनका कंपटीशन कम आता मैंने कहा ईज ऑफ डूइंग बिजनेस में फोकस है और फाइनेंस फॉर एंटरप्रेन्योर्स पे फोकस करना ईज ऑफ डूइंग बिजनेस में मैंने पूरा प्रोसेस शुरू कर दिया जिससे माशाल्लाह पाकिस्तान की रैंकिंग बहुत इंप्रूव होने लगी है प्रोसेस अभी बहुत पीछे है और बहुत काम बाकी है आप जर्नी में उसमें कोलैबोरेशन की बात आई कम फ्रॉम द कोलैबोरेटिव इकॉनमी वेयर वी गॉट द प्रोविंशियल गवर्नमेंट्स फेडरल गवर्नमेंट एससीसीपी एफपीआर एवरीबडी स्टार्ट वर्किंग टुगेदर एंड शॉर्ट स्प्रिंट्स building confidence. So using modern methodology bring people together for change.
Okay.
And we started that change. Right? This is one of the few changes that's really happened in Pakistan. At least as a focus to it. I made, Imran Khan took it as a part of his. Every party took it as his, part of the manifesto, which is great.
Yeah.
And the second is entrepreneurial finance. So I started working with, we got UN to put together a $100 million social impact fund. But it wasn't enough time to really mobilize his ideas fully. I was hoping to continue and take it to the next level. But nahi ho saka, I moved on. And after the government aa gayi, I've been trying to set up my own company.
Okay.
Now I'm focusing on thinking, I'm doing a lot of things. But so I'm focusing on what I would like to do is build a venture building organization. I truly believe venture capital is the way forward. And then to set up a VC fund with it, right?
Okay.
But I still believe the biggest challenge with startups and ecosystem is that there are three big challenges. Number one, it to have a very difficult operating environment, so we need to make it easier for them. So create facilities and resources which come to the table for them, right? And that's where I can provide a lot of that in terms of connectivity and in terms of creating space for them. Number two, the big challenge is finance, right? Number three is also mindset.
Okay.
We live in a very negative environment.
Yeah.
And Silicon Valley, you know, one of the things I learned was, it's not only about technology, it's about different working culture, different mindset, belief, right? Where enthusiasm, say, you know, you say the most ridiculous idea, you say, wow, awesome, man. You know, it's a little crazy to that side, but that's how you get encouragement. Even the most crazy ideas are real.
True.
And this belief in it, people believe you.
Yeah.
Oh, man, let's go, right? So that's the mindset which I'm naturally there, and I teach this.
Okay.
I teach this meditation class. It's called, basically mindfulness for success, right?
Okay.
Where we use this meditation techniques to not only get self-mastery on your energy,
okay,
in your own mindset, in your mind. Our mind is where really the trouble is.
True.
Number two, because of you are able to get that social mastery, how you connect very easily with people and bring people together in a, not in a power structure way, but in terms of a human way.
Okay.
And number three is expanding possibilities. Because when you come into the space of infinity, in meditation, you go into the space of infinity.
Okay.
Everything becomes possible.
I see.
That's why I love teaching. So I'm going to teach more and more on this program for entrepreneurs, right?
Okay.
Because I feel this is the future. Because until you change the mindset and enable people, nothing's going to happen.
True.
So I want to build an organization around that. I'm talking to a couple of people about how to bring together. At the same time, there are a couple of passion projects that I'm interested in, so I'm working on those too.
I see.
I'm interested in wellness and using digital technology to make people
empowered.
Feel empowerment, yeah. And also solve a lot of the medical issues. Okay. I believe that all illness has a mental cause.
True.
Right? So we can deal with it using technology now, AI and all these, you know, massive revolution. So I'm interested in all these areas. Working on it, I've invested in a lot of startups, a few startups, which I'm helping grow and develop also. Slow process in
person. Yep.
So you need a lot of patience and commitment to it.
True, true.
So that's who I am, this is my story.
Excellent.
And it's a transition point. I don't know where I'm exactly going to go with any of this, but it's learning and growing,
yeah,
and looking for people to work with to start developing these ideas more.
Okay. So, as you have worked a lot, पाकिस्तान में कितना पोटेंशियल आप समझ रहे हैं कि है, यू नो, फ्यूचर में हम चीज़ें टेक्नोलॉजी को अंडरस्टैंड कर रहे हैं. अब हमने शायद थोड़ा बहुत आइडेंटिफाई भी कर लिया है कि बिकॉज आईटी एंड टेक्नोलॉजी इज़ द की, अब हम नेक्स्ट पैराडाइम की तरफ शिफ्ट हो रहे हैं. अपेरेंटली वी हैव मिस्ड लॉट ऑफ बैंड वैगन्स. अब जो है हम लोग 5G की तरफ प्रिपरेशन, आई डोंट नो, कर रहे हैं, और फिर हम थोड़ा सा अंडरस्टैंड कर रहे हैं विद द फोर्थ इंडस्ट्रियल वेव के, जिसमें मशीन लर्निंग से लेके, और कल हमने देखा है कि माइक्रोसॉफ्ट ने जो है वो स्केच टू कोड जो है वो पूरा AI बेस्ड पूरा वो बॉट उन्होंने डिज़ाइन कर लिया. सो देयर आर लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. तो व्हाट इज़ योर इनपुट, बिकॉज आप थोड़ा सा यू नो एक ओवरव्यू देख रहे हैं, आप ईगल आईज से देख रहे हैं पाकिस्तान को.
देखिए, ट्रूली व्हाट यू सेड, यू नो, आई एम नाउ क्लियर, पाकिस्तान्स होप इज अराउंड टेक्नोलॉजी. वेयर वी आर गोइंग, वी हैव टू यूज टेक्नोलॉजी और इनोवेशन टू बी एबल टू सॉल्व आवर प्रॉब्लम्स. Or desperation is the most, we are in desperate times. Honestly, Pakistan is in desperate times. And we don't have, desperation also brings the best out.
Mm-hmm.
So I believe that people will come out of this country to solve our problems, mm-hmm, using innovation, technology, right, and entrepreneurship. This will be the driving force of this country. Or hamara jo bhi hai, hamara dil bade, hamari logon ki niyat achhi hai, wo achhi niyat wale log aayenge aage. और ये प्रॉब्लम को सॉल्व करेंगे. बहुत जबरदस्त जमाना है. दिस इज अ टाइम नेवर इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ द वर्ल्ड हैज दिस टाइम. द वर्ल्ड विल बी अफेक्टेड. एवरीबॉडी इन दिस वर्ल्ड इज गोइंग टू बी अफेक्टेड ड्रामेटिकली इन द नेक्स्ट 5-10 इयर्स, राइट? हियर वी हैव एन अपॉर्चुनिटी, बिकॉज़ मैंने मोबाइल रेवोल्यूशन में ये देखा कि फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इट बिकेम अफोर्डेबल टू एवरीवन इन पाकिस्तान. सेम वे हेल्थ केयर, एजुकेशन विल बिकम अवेलेबल एंड अफोर्डेबल टू द पुअरेस्ट ऑफ द पुअर. द काइंड ऑफ जो चीजा वतनी में या सकर में बैठा बच्चा बैठा होगा, he can be competing with some kid in Harvard,
exactly,
right? And this, yeah, is disruptive, right? That's why I love your name, disruptive. Because disruption is in there, right?
Yeah.
Now, it's our job of our local entrepreneurs to now bring it together,
yes,
and create our unique solutions for our market.
True.
There, and I think we're now at an inflection point.
Okay, right.
Critical mass is starting to develop.
Abhi
toh main apna VC fund khane ko soch raha tha. मैं 15 साल से इसमें इकोसिस्टम इन्वॉल्व हूँ. 15 साल से आई हैव सीन अ लॉट ऑफ दिस प्लेयर्स कम थ्रू, बट वो एनवायरनमेंट बन नहीं था. एक आपको क्रिटिकल मास है. मोबाइल में आया था 2003 में, इन्फ्लेक्शन पॉइंट. दो तीन चीज़ें हुई और क्रिकेट शिफ्ट आया. या मेरे ख्याल से 2020 इज द इन्फ्लेक्शन पॉइंट. we will rock it, right? The world is about to change. Dramatic. Every business, every industry, जो monopoly बना के बैठा हुआ ना ये banker, shanker, ये सारे manufacturer, ये सारी खत्म होने वाली है. वो है ना सारे ताल और वही बात है. We still need to find, create a new ethos around, you know, technology and power that is concentrated. We need to find ways that we make it to as a force to enable others. A force for good.
True. As you mentioned के पाकिस्तान में जो मेजर जो प्रॉब्लम्स हैं उसमें एक प्रॉब्लम जो है वो माइंडसेट का इशू है फॉर एंटरप्रेन्योर्स स्टार्टअप्स. जो मैं आइडेंटिफाई करता हूँ कि हम छोटा क्यों सोचते हैं. अमूमन हम ये देखते हैं 90% ऑफ स्टार्टअप्स एंड एंटरप्रेन्योर्स नेवर थिंक कि जी हम वी गो इंटरनेशनल. इवन हम रीजनल हो गए बहुत ज़्यादा. यू नो इवन मैं एक्स सर्विस विल वर्क इन ओनली इन क्लिफ्टन,
राइट,
ओनली इन डिफेंस. तो व्हाई वी हैव अ माइंडसेट कि जी एक तो ये कि बैरियर क्या है. अब आई वाज इन अ कॉन्फ्रेंस तो एक डीबीए बैंक से वाया हुआ था तो उन्होंने कहा कि डू वी हैव अ यू नो एग्जीक्यूशन हमारे लिए ज़्यादा इम्पॉर्टेंट है या हमारे लिए गुड स्ट्रेटजी ज़्यादा है. सो बैड स्ट्रेटजी विद गुड एग्जीक्यूशन और यू नो गुड स्ट्रेटजी विद बैड एग्जीक्यूशन. तो हमें दोनों के अंदर जो है वो बैलेंस एग्जीक्यूशन इज ऑल्सो अ प्रॉब्लम इन पाकिस्तान.
If your energy life energy level is low, right, eating the wrong foods, you know, and your body language is wrong, etc., your mindset can never be positive.
True.
You'll be pessimistic, right? So it needs conditioning for that. Number two is if you're, you know, over the years others have forcefully this country disempowered you. You have to empower people. I used to teach this course where we teach make you realize that you are responsible for everything. We used to run this for the poor also, right? फ्री कॉल कॉस्ट करते थे 1,00,000 गरीब लोगों की फ्लड्स के ज़माने में हमने सिखाया. उसमें ये देखा कि यार वो जिनके पास कुछ भी नहीं था ना उनका भी कॉन्फिडेंस को दुनिया में आपकी मदद करनी नोबडीज़ गुड हेल्प.
यस एग्जैक्टली.
यू हैव टू रिस्पांसिबिलिटी. वंस यू स्टार्ट थिंकिंग दैट वे थिंग्स स्टार्ट चेंजिंग, राइट? सो चेंजिंग बिलीव्स, राइट? अनलकी फॉर अस वी बीन रूल्ड बाय टू मेनी पीपल, राइट? आफ्टर द ब्रिटिश दे ब्रोक आवर कॉन्फिडेंस. The elites that took over continued doing that, right? And we have to bring about a new revolution. It's a mental revolution more than anything else. We have to get out of enslavement. We are still enslaved by our institutions, by authority, right?
True.
We have to change that. And that's why I'm a revolutionary person. But I believe that it will be done by empowerment rather than, you know, fighting battles on the street. Maybe those may happen too. But for right now, I believe that we need to empower our people, make them strong.
Yes.
And the world is for us, you know. Why was Islam, when Prophet Muhammad built one of the greatest empires ever? Why? Because he empowered them, he gave them confidence. Ke bhai, daro nahi kisi se, apne mein yakeen karo, Allah mein yakeen karo. Agar Allah mein yakeen karo, to apne mein yakeen hoega tumhare paas. Kyunki main tumhare saath hoon.
Bilkul sahi.
To phir darna kis se?
True.
Phir duniya fana kyun na? Ye mindset chahiye hota.
True.
Ab agar hume wahi revolution lana hai. Until we bring the revolution, nothing is going to change.
Excellent. So finally, just wanted के आप कोई मैसेज देना चाहें to the viewers or youth or anyone.
My only message is have faith in yourself, learn, educate yourself, open up your mind, find way. The Prophet Muhammad said, we need to go to China, go learn. We're not doing that. Go learn the best tools. I teach, for example, you know, this whole program, Mindfulness for Success, right? Which is basically a yogic technology, right? Take technology from anywhere, adopt it as long as you use it for the good of others. And that's what we need to focus on. And you know, this our religion and this world now needs a different mindset of collaboration, of sharing, of working together. The day and age of, you know, me has to end.
Yes.
Our world needs people to say, us. We have to think about our society, our environment, our everybody, because we are all interconnected. If I'm not happy, घर में एक बंदा का दिमाग disturb होता है, तो पूरा घर disturb होता है।
वो ripple effect आता है उसको।
वही बात है, और वही बात है कि आप अपने energy से आप responsibility बन लो कि मैं जहाँ भी जाऊँगा उसकी energy change करूँगा, लोगों को उठाऊँगा, गिराऊँगा नहीं।
True।
तो evil बदल जाएगा।
Excellent sir, thank you so much. Just wanted to know, आपसे हमने tech का discuss किया कि we have built an organization to for the awareness of technology or we are taking people on the same platform to understand ke technological background mein kya ho raha hai Pakistan mein puri duniya mein kya ho raha hai and be the part of this change jo ke puri duniya mein aa rahi hai so tech ke bare mein main jana chahunga aapke kuch you know few words about tech Pakistan
it's a great initiative now how do you really mobilize people it's still I think there's work to be done yeah. so I'm really happy that you've taken this initiative there's a lot of learning to be done and it's a long journey ahead yes. right if you do continuous and never ending improvement and you stay committed to it what you will do in the next 2, 3, 4, 5, 10 years may be game changing right so you know leverage the best minds and I think you have the right spirit behind it just stay with it right we commit first they laugh at you then they will so later they'll all be following you so till that point stay with it commitment is required right it's a very noble effort
thank you so much sir